Trish has been an exemplary diva.
Like a moving sign she's wearing. Look at this.
100%.
Stratisfaction.
There you go. Trish has been a model WWE superstar. Certainly someone that all the other divas can look at as a role model. She is more, has always worked so hard to be much more than just another beautiful face. And she's going to be certainly missed. Nice back heel trip, takedown, and a nice escape by Mickie James into the Oklahoma roll. And the half Nelson, nice move by Mickie. Remember when Mickie first came on the scene, King, how obsessed she was at Trish Stratus?
Oh, yeah. Well, she idolized, grew up idolizing for the last 7 years, idolizing Trish Stratus. Wanted to, you know, mold her own career after Trish Stratus. But then something went awry somewhere, something stray.
Mickie James, a former women's champion here in the WWE.
I bet Mickie's happy right now.
Mickie avoiding the contact. And a little Air Canada action there by Trish. Trish with those right hands. I'll never forget the first day I met Trish. Her beauty took my breath.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, look at this move.
And Trish.
Mickie James, she said that ain't gonna work. Whoa.
And Mickie James head scissoring Trish Stratus into the other corner. And both ladies with the same idea.
And that was a clothesline. Yeah, both went for the clothesline and both them winding up flat on their back.
That's what I hear.
Oh, look out. Double clothesline.
And it's going to be an emotional. We're talking about the emotion tonight here in New York City. A little dropkick. Man, that was a...
She's trying to give Trish an extreme makeover right to her face there.
Mickie would like to beat Trish in Trish's last match, but all the emotion in Toronto this weekend, not kissing up to anybody, but it's going to be there.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a
minute. With Trish's last match...
If at first you don't succeed, try again!
And that has been Trish's whole attitude. She's dogmatic. She never gives up. She's has a great will to win and has always improved. A six-time women's champion. Trish not backing up a bit, shooting those forearms right into the face of Mickie James.
Oh, boy. Look at this move.
Look at this.
Whoa.
Wow. A little Mickie go-around action there. Trish using her leg strength again.
Going to miss Trish on Raw. Oh, went for the chick kick.
And Mickie the roll-up and got the... No, she did get the three.
Oh, two.
And Mickie complaining a little... What the hell is Lita doing
today? Lita.
Lita slithering down and got on the apron. The women's champion. And, and Trish hits satisfaction in spite of Lita being on the apron.
Well, instead of the ring rope, she used Lita's face. And a win.
Here's your winner, Trish Stratus.
So, King, no matter what happens, this Sunday at Unforgiven in Trish's hometown of Toronto, on pay-per-view, Trish is going to leave Monday Night Raw with a victory.
Your killer heels, kick those pumps, all lace up your boots.